Hi there, George here. Today I will plant watermelon seedlings in my garden. But, by the way, I decided to make video request about magnolia that I grow from seed, and seeds are from lean. So I did make a video when the seeds did germinated was about 10 magnolias. So unfortunately, remained only one. They all 9 magnolias didn't survive the winter, so that's it. Only one survived this one and grow beautiful. Already 13 centimeters it have about, and all the summer will grow even more. So I'm very happy that this one survives, and that's it. In Moldova we have winters sometimes about minus 20 degrees, and that's it. I'm happy that survived. And you know, when magnolias are little, they are very hard to grow, and it's very not so easy. So that's it. And you can see they're already growing big leaves, like this one. And look at the size. Amazing growing, and so nice that I have magnolia from Ireland, and growing nice there in Moldova. It needs sunlight, so I will see what I will do. And there it have sunny, but not so much. So anyway, and today's a rainy day. Cloudy outside, as you can see. Look at the sky. And I hope today I will plant watermelons, and after that will rain. So look at them, beautiful. I bought them, not all from my seeds. Anyway, they look good. They will grow nice there. In this place I will plant them, so it's very good. And it have sunny there a lot. There I have already planted tomatoes and peppers, but they grow slow. Still waiting, I will make video update. But there I have planted beans, as you can see they grow well. And these plants, don't know in English how to call them, but they growing well there. This is very aromatic plant, it's useful in making food, so will grow nice there. There is dark place, and I will try to make my own potting soil. So looks like now. There I have another banana plant that I did remove from the pot and have to plant there in the ground. Also have to remove all these weeds to make this place beautiful. And I have many things to show you in this garden. But unfortunately, I have a lot of work to do, and I will show you later in another video. So stay tuned. Here we go. I have planted my watermelons there, and so nice looking. They're amazing. Just look at them. Hope they will grow in the summertime. Will produce fruits, I will see. So that's it. I put these things to protect them, and will grow nice. There they have sunny. That's it. It took me a lot of energy to do that. Hope you liked the magnolia tree. That's it for today. Thanks so much for watching this video to the end. Greetings from Moldova. See you next time. Bye bye.